so excited because it's my boyfriend's birthday. Like, I'm so excited, guys. You'll think it's my birthday. And I want to do two things today. Make him sad and also make him happy. Not sad, but of course I know by the end of day he will be pissed off, and that is my goal. Okay, not pissed off, not, I don't want to piss him in a bad way. I just want to prank him the whole day, and also the aspect of making him happy by, you know, I have some gifts for him, and I know that will make him happy.
And be together, we could be anything, anything, you and me.
Hello guys, welcome back. I'm actually so tired, I'm worn out. Yeah, welcome back to the gifting part of the day, of today. Yeah, it's still the same day, and I'm so tired. The day is almost over. As I had promised you guys, I'd say that I'll be doing two major things, and the two major things are gifting him and annoying him at the same time. But the part of annoying him, I don't think it will succeed because I have been busy, the day is almost over, and I've not pranked him in any way. But I guess this is some sort of prank, because I have three boxes. By the way, I wrapped them with a manila paper. Yeah, I'm a good wrapper. Wrapper. You get it? Yeah, you get it. Wrapper. That joke is not for everyone. Anyway, I mean, I had to wrap them with the manila paper that I used to make that DIY of the previous video. Yeah, and I think they came out really well. So I have three boxes, and only one box contains the main gift. He moja contains a gift. See, at PRC gift, by the way, it's still a gift. You gonna gift. The second one, Pia, you gonna gift. And then the third one, the heavy one, contains the main gift. And I think nimefikiria criteria ya kumfanya afungue hii mwisho, guys. I think I should number the boxes, like, you know, number zenye watu upenda, you know. If you are given a series, okay, maybe unambiu choose number moja in the number line, utapata people tend to you choose 3, 7. And in between maybe 0 to 20, utapata 13, inaacha sana. So I figured that the main box niandike 13. Alafu hizi zenye zikona to gift to dogo niandike 3 and maybe 7. Yeah, I think that is a good idea, right? Ebu comment down below if it is a good idea. But I think that is a good idea. I hope atafungua 13 by the way ya kwanza. But I know atafungua 13 ya kwanza. I'm sure. Mi mwenye hata nikaletwa boxes zimeandikwa numbers. Kitu ya kwanza nita pop into. Maybe 3, 7, 13. 13. Kwanza nitaiandika na mark pen ya red. Sijika niko na ya red. So guys. Yeah. This one contains the main gift. Hata niandike 13 na color black. Niandikie hapa. Yeah. Imetokea fiti. My top is misbehaving. Alafu hii akaka kuna ka gift kadogo, acha nikaandike number 3. Number 3. And then he, acha niandike number 7. Yeah, he's not around, akona huko inje, and I think I should now call him. Mwambie, it's time to, yeah, nisaza kumgift, you know. I'm now the Santa Claus. Ho, 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 ho. Babe! Kuja. Yes guys, he's here, our birthday boy. Welcome back.
Hello guys.
Acha tukimbie. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday dear Maurice. Happy birthday to you.
Yeah. Thank you.
He's growing young. Anyway, as I told you, yeah, you're going to talk about this gift. What kind of that? And the gift is going to number. So it's for you. Ufungue, okay, you can choose any number. Kuna number 3, number 7, na number 13. Na uchungi usifungue.
Okay. But yeah. Why have you named them like that? Like 3, 7, 13?
Yeah, ni mimi nimefikiria tu ni zename hivyo, like I mean to number them hivyo ama to name them. Yeah, nimeona ni zi.
This one has 3 gifts, 7 gifts and 13.
No. Actually be wise. Don't start your day vibaya. See, you know. Unajua tu usamanga number 13 ni mbaya ama nini. Okay, hisi ati nakwambia usi choose number 13, but unaweza choose. But then which is your lucky number? Actually, easy boxes zote, they contain gifts.
Uh-huh.
But one
all
of
gifts
them,
are mine.
Yeah, all gifts are yours.
Okay. So you give me all of them at once.
Hapana, si lazima ufungue moja moja watu waone.
Oh, for yeah. The camera, yeah. Okay.
So, as I was saying, you have to open one box at a time. Na unafungua tu pole pole. So, nataka gani, tuanze na gani nikupatie gani?
I like 7.
7, perfect.
Yeah, but no, I know number 13 for now. But if all gifts are mine, I won't start with 7, with 13.
Yeah, neza fungo hivi tu. Neza inua.
Just something light. Okay, guys.
This is number 7. This is box number 7. Now let's see what's is inside. Yeah, fungo pole pole tu. No hurry.
What is inside?
I also don't know what is inside. Let me bring the camera here.
Hello guys. Acha tuone tu nimekewa nini hapa tu. Okay. Hey, ukiko umeifunga bana kama ni safe.
For you to unwrap it.
Yeah. I know this. You know, I'm just like.
It's a gift, yeah. Ni kitu poa. Kitu mbaya.
Kitu kama nini.
Taona, tumi pia sijui ni nini iko hapo ndani. Ni kupatie makasi yangu.
Yeah.
Ami kwa sawa.
Hii mikono yangu bana. I can't wait to know what is inside. Yeah.
Hey, now go in the haste of opening them. I
don't know what is inside.
Let's open to pole pole.
Then,
Acha nijue ni wapi mbele. Siangushe.
Nisiangushe nini? Oh, ni kitu fragile kwani?
Yeah, ni kitu fragile. Yeah, kata hivi.
Na nitapata ni tumawe.
Kata hivi. Acha tumawe. Tumia your scissors kama box cutter. No, mimi sikukati na kuambia tu ufanye hivi. Na uonyeshe huku juu pia.
Hii ni sindano. Wow.
Manze.
What? Really? Am I guessing what I am seeing here, or let me just finish so that I can open slowly. Okay, cut on bonnie cut. Okay.
Show them your gift number 7.
Sweet.
Not a sweet one. This is sweet.
Okay, there's a sweet. Another egg.
Show them like this.
Oh.
These squids are really.
I thought it was something fragile. Oh, but thank you, baby. Like, oh, wow.
Okay, sir, that is your
box. Just some snacks, yo. Ukona
homa.
Yeah, I mean, you should go na homa. But anyway, yeah, thank you, baby.
That is your gift number 7. Now, open the next box.
Go to the gift number 3.
Number 3.
I might go for 13 first.
Sema number 3, apana usha
sema. I'm interested to know what is in the number 13. Number 13, yeah.
Actually, it might be number 3 in your lucky number.
You know, that one was for snacks. I hope this one will be something else.
I don't know. Maybe as a jewelry. Just open
see, you
and
are the
see.
One who
yeah,
you
I wrapped them and I forgot.
A rubber.
Where to fungua?
Okay. I am.
Unazifungua haraka. Wow, guys. Mkileta gifts, hivyo ndivyo unakuanga ina haste of opening them.
Yeah, you open them faster, you know what is inside. Hmm. Yeah, what is it?
Just open your box.
Yeah, damn.
No?
This one is open.
Onyesha. Acha afungua box ikiwa ile.
Oh, sorry.
Na sifungue na nyuma.
This is the open part, okay.
Yeah, guys, what is inside? Okay.
What is,
so, what is inside?
A tissue. Oh.
A tissue?
happy life. I've gotten a notebook.
Okay, it's a kanini, kanitangwaje, ka mood diary. Yeah. Inaitwa, ime... Okay. The reason why I chose this for you, okay, nika dogo, nika pocket diary, sometimes unaandika kitu, alafu pia nilipenda venyape hivi kwa cover imeandikwa happy love life.
Wow, happy love life. Mm, it looks so fine and small. I can just be putting it there and then,
okay, isha pata maliba kweko, wow.
Ojatikai hapo.
Yeah, okay, I bought that because umeku kisema unataka pocket diary.
Mm-hmm.
So, venye nilienda supa, nikaenda nikaangalia pocket diary, nikaona hako kana kafiti and then the cover was so enticing. Mm-hmm. So, what's inside?
Wow, some more snacks. Wow, this birthday of mine has been spoiled with a lot of snacks here.
Okay, these are chocolates. Just tell them what is inside. Chocolates.
Yeah, and mandoline and small eclairs.
More eclairs. Okay, I think this. Yeah, nothing else.
And a tissue paper.
And a serviette. That's not
a serviette. Yeah, a serviette.
Whew! So, guys, we are...
The big thing is around now. Oh.
We are on our last...
Gift.
Box. How do you feel like opening your last box?
It's heavy. I think now this one has the right gift.
The main gift,
right? Ama?
Okay, open it. What
because
is
it's
it?
Heavy. It's not like the others weren't that heavy. Like this
they were
one.
Light.
Yeah, they were a bit light.
Okay. Yeah. Open it well.
Uh-huh. Which is something fragile.
Yeah, it's fragile. If you have a fight, you
and I think this one I'm going to open alone. I feel I'm so convinced that it is something so special.
Pieces in a babe, they were special.
Okay, yeah, they were special, yes, but I mean, let's open it slowly by slowly. Slowly by slowly. The last gift.
Actually, that is the last gift.
I'm so happy. Very, very happy.
Mm.
This is one of my birthdays zenye nimepata gifts.
So zingine pia mimi buy a gift.
Yeah, but this one was big.
Let
me just open it like this so that you want.
Yeah, boy, yes, I can see.
really. Kill him all. Yeah. I said you went to town. Yeah. Huh? Mm-hmm. Oh, wow. Kill him all.
Wow. Did you think Kilimall only comes with best gift?
Oh my goodness.
You're opening in a head. Guys, do you want to know what is inside? Please watch.
What?
Oh, he's already crazy.